today as we think about reaching the world, a world of nearly 8 billion people. It seems completely impossible, especially in areas where there is very limited or no religious freedom. And in other parts of the world where secularism has taken such a strong hold, it can seem almost as challenging. We may feel completely inadequate for this challenge. And in fact, in our own strength, we are. Nevertheless, God calls us to go, promising to provide everything we need to carry out whatever He asks us to do.